Ciao a tutti da AC News. Vediamo il trailer di oggi, subito dopo le notizie di cinema.
Yo.
Hey Paul, Lisa Cohen.
By any chance, would you want to meet somewhere and like take away my virginity?
All right.
About it?
I think I can handle this part myself.
According to the statement, the light was green when the bus passed through the intersection?
Yes.
So you're saying she walked against the light?
I know you feel a sense of responsibility about what happened, but you can't not do your homework and you can't throw away your scholarship because of it. The bus driver probably has a family to support.
Do you remember me from the bus accident?
It's a tragedy. You cannot bring her back.
I'm talking about telling the accident investigators what really happened.
But you already talked to them.
I know that, but I lied.
You're gonna go home, you're gonna do your homework, and I'm gonna lose my job. And who's gonna take care of my family? You?
I just need to talk to somebody who doesn't completely misunderstand who I am or what's going on inside me.
I feel like you and I used to relate to each other really well.
I feel so bad about what happened, and I'm trying so hard to do something about it.
The worlds of Wanwood leave me alive, and yet you will weep and know why. It is Margaret you mourn for.
L'attrice Daryl Hannah, protagonista di Una sirena a Manhattan e Kill Bill, è stata arrestata davanti alla Casa Bianca, mentre protestava contro la costruzione di un oleodotto da 7 miliardi di dollari. Grande attivista ambientale, l'attrice si è rifiutata di obbedire agli ordini della polizia, che la intimavano di allontanarsi, ed è stata manettata e portata in centrale. Ha dovuto poi pagare una multa di $100 per essere rilasciata. Elisabetta Canalis è stata scelta come concorrente dello show Dancing with the Stars, versione americana di Ballando con le Stelle. Dopo la fine della love story con George Clooney e alcune apparizioni in produzioni americane, la carriera oltreoceano di Elisabetta sta finalmente spiccando il volo. E per oggi è tutto, arrivederci da AC News.